for me, the most important thing on our team is everybody getting along and gelling, because we're on the road 5 to 6 months of the year for the most part of the time. If we don't get along, it's not fun for anybody. And if it's not fun for me, I'm not gonna do it.
No, I think this year is gonna be really exciting. You know, I have a new teammate and it's a young guy, so it's gonna be nice this year, and hopefully we have a good season together.
You know, I have high expectations for myself, but my real goals are just to improve every race and, you know, just get better and try to get faster every race. And, you know, at the end of the season, I would like to be top 7 and hopefully maybe even top 5 in points.
Tim, reason I brought him on my team, he's old school. I don't want to say he's old school like me, but he came from the same cut of cloth as me. He had to work for everything he got in life. He wants it. He's got that hunger. And I see that in Lincoln as well. He comes from a background of where you've had to work for stuff. Things weren't spoon-fed to you. And for me, that's such a catalyst for these guys that are successful, that, you know what, when they have to earn it, it works out well.
Any advice for the young gun? Obviously, you need to ride a lot and stay positive all the time and believe in your dream. You know, if you ride hard and you train hard, it's gonna happen if you don't give up.
My advice to young guys, pay your dues. There's too many kids out there that think that they should have everything handed to them. You know what? I raced my first van. Race van was an old Econoline van. I paid $800. My first trailer, I won in a pool game. You know, it's like, pay your dues. Don't expect the first year to show up and have these magic helmets painted to you and somebody carry you on a throne to the track. You gotta pay your dues. And then when you get to the top, you'll feel you've earned it and you deserve it. I wanna make sure they represent our team well, because it's like, this is what I worked my whole life for, and it's a passion and I love it, and I'm not gonna give it up.